At last, he would sleep undisturbed, and perhaps find some comfort in that murky abyss of dreamless wonder.